Kiara Advani is currently having a great time as her Bollywood career has started to flourish finally. The actress is getting good movie offers and already has great movies in her pipeline. But Kiara Advani is making headlines not because of her professional life. It is her personal life that has grabbed all the attention of people as everyone wants an inside detail. Kiara Advani's relationship status has always been the attraction for media and for people too. Rumors of Kiara Advani dating Siddharth Malhotra started doing rounds since last 2 years. There have been a lot of reports suggesting that Kiara is dating Siddharth Malhotra. While none of the two stars ever accepted the rumors or rejected it, they were often spotted together. But recently, Kiara Advani has opened up about her relationship status. The actress has not said anything clearly, but everyone was able to crack her hint of her partner's name. During a recent interview, the actress was asked about her and Siddharth's bonding. She ignored the question and answered that when was the last time she went on a date. The actress revealed that she went on a date last time was in this year. Kiara added it was sometime in this year and it has just between 2 months since this year. The actress has asked everyone else to do the maths and gave an abrupt answer. But as everyone spotted that the actress went on a holiday this year with Siddharth Malhotra at Maldives. She even met with Siddharth Malhotra's parents this year on a lunch date. You think Kiara Advani has confirmed her relationship with Siddharth Malhotra? Let us know your thought in the comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.